Look, came in his nice ass shoes, about to jump in this fucking puddle.
I do it for the kids.
What is it like to see in the fucking pool?
We got the best pranks on the net! So clear your search history, you're watching Inglorious Pranksters. What's up, guys? I'm Jo Koy, and we're about to dig into some kick-ass pranks. So let's get right into it. There's nothing like the love you get from your family.
Fuck shit! You're stupid cunts.
That's why they're always the best people to fuck with.
Mama! The fuck? The fuck wrong with you, bitch?
We're fucking with your family. Christmas is the time for giving. But who says you have to just hand that shit over? Here's the fight before Christmas. Siblings Thomas and Gabriella have staged this fake argument to surprise their mom. You know, in the name of Christmas and shit.
So we wanted to prank my mom. She has this old TV that none of us could stand.
So these kids have a trick up their sleeves.
For Christmas, my brother decided to buy her a nice big flat screen television. We thought we'd make it fun and to prank her with the new TV.
Boy, you're gonna break the TV by 11:00 and I don't need to watch. No!
She came home to us arguing.
So my brother's always calling me a bitch, which I'm not, but I'm always calling him a lazy ass.
You guys, no one's watching.
I can't believe they're doing this.
And that's when we came up with the idea of smashing the TV with a bat.
Go, break it. How does that do?
I dare you. I dare you.
Fuck that TV. I don't even know it, and I don't like it.
She went nuts, ready to beat her ass.
She lost it.
You know what? Get the hell out of the house, both of you.
Oh, shit, we just released a demon.
I was kind of worried that I was homeless for about 2 seconds.
And that's when he pulled out the television from behind the couch.
That's nice and all, but are we really gonna ignore the fact that this man is balding and still living with his mom?
Why would you break the TV? I could have sold it for $20.
I got her a new TV, and she's still bitching about $20?
Mom, we were playing this for like an hour. I can't.
So check it out. As the argument escalates, Thomas Fake loses his shit.
I can't.
The annoying part of it was the screaming, and I thought my ears were gonna bleed.
Cheer up, Mom. Maybe Santa can spot you that $20.
Mom, they're following me, Mom. They're following me.
Desmond loves his mom. He's just got a funny way of showing it. Here's messing with Mom.
Mama, bring me the broom.
Hey, look, McCoy's a spider, son.
Oh, shoot!
Oh, where did you get it?
Oh, she's stealing. Oh, come and get her, y'all. Come and get her.
Hey, Mom, you love me?
Yeah.
You're my mom, right?
Yes.
I'm adopted?
Yes.
Ew! Did you just fart?
Oh, shut up!
You stink! Oh. Happy birthday, Mom!
Tread lightly, though, dude, because moms always bite back. What happens when you get two douchebag friends together to prank a loving wife and mother? Something no mom ever wants to see, her baby turning butt ugly. Mark, AKA the deadbeat dad in training, is gonna pull a nasty prank on his wife using his innocent baby and his creepy ass friend, George.
All right, well, I'm waiting for the cue for my buddy to put his baby in the bed. Once he does, I'm gonna sneak into that window and then I'm gonna press the play button for the crying noise. Okay, and once that's done, we should see what happens.
Jordan was our firstborn, and Emily was super protective of him. Jordan and I knew we could really piss her off.
Sleep tight now, Jordan. Mama's got to enjoy the best part of her day. Nap time.
Jordan talked me into this. I actually kind of think he had a thing for her.
I mean, she's hot and everything, but I wonder if they had a thing for her.
It's time to get Operation Douchebag rolling. Thank God he put that goblin mask over his face. Way less scary. I'm creeped out by George's ability to crawl through the window. It's like this guy kidnaps on the reg. Goo goo gaga, bitches.
Her baby kept crying and crying. I don't know what took her so long to get in there.
Operation douchebag accomplished.
It was perfect. She really freaked the hell out.
Let's take a closer look. It's like baby Jordan wants to get kidnapped. He's destined to wind up on a milk carton. The man is wearing dirty shoes inside a baby's crib. I think they give you a coach class ticket to hell for stuff like that.
Mama! Mama!
Mama!
I wonder if Mark feels like he got what he wanted from this prank.
We're divorced now.
Damn, sucks to be you. But hey, Emily, if you're watching this, call me.
Mama! Mama!
We all have tough guys in our family. We also have guys who scream like a bitch. Part of making a turkey, before you eat it, you gotta violate it. Meet Danielle Nelson. She's got a crippling fear of birds. So you know mom and dad have something special cooking when they ask her to carve up the turkey.
I had a bad experience with birds, so I really didn't want to touch that thing.
Just get the stuffing out.
Danielle looked really uncomfortable with it, so like we kind of wanted to like help her.
What is it?
What the fuck is it?
I swear, it's like a baby chicken. What the hell? What is
that? I was vegetarian for like 4 years before that too. It was like the grossest thing that could have ever like happened.
It's a second chicken.
Awful. It was pregnant.
That's the saddest thing I've ever
seen. Oh my god.
I feel.
Turkeys have eggs. They don't have babies.
Sorry, Dad. I'm not into calling children dumb, but the lights of your life don't seem too bright. I think it's time for a science lesson.
Ew, it's making weird sounds.
Science! Dead animals do not make sounds.
I swear, if it's like a baby chicken.
Science! Turkeys do not have baby chickens.
What is that?
It's a second chicken.
Science! I repeat, turkeys do not have baby chickens. They don't even have baby turkeys.
It was pregnant.
Turkeys have eggs. They don't have babies.
We can't eat it now. We cannot eat that.
This is a rock cornishman.
They're very well adjusted. And despite what a lot of people are saying, very intelligent girls.
Oh, so now she's a supportive mom.
What is it?
What is it?
Fucking with your family is all fun and games until you realize whatever stupid you find is probably in your DNA, too.
It was pregnant.
That's the saddest thing I've ever
seen. Oh, my God.
It's time to crown our MVP, Most Valuable Prankster. We know when someone's got skills.
I dare you. It was pregnant.
So congratulations, too? Baby Jordan's dad, Mark Freeman, for being so dedicated to the prank that it cost him his marriage.
Oh, man. We're divorced now.
which isn't so bad, because now Jordy gets two Christmases. We'll catch you next time on Inglorious Pranksters.
Look, Cayman is nice ass shoes, about to jump in this fucking puddle.
I do it for the kids.
We got the best pranks on the net. So clear your search history. You're watching Inglorious Pranksters. What's up, guys? I'm Jo Koy. We're about to dig into some kick-ass pranks. So let's get right into it. There's nothing like the love you get from your family.
Fuck shit! You short
cunt! That's why they're always the best people to fuck with.
Mama! The fuck? The fuck wrong with you, bitch?
We're fucking with your family. Christmas is the time for giving. But who says you have to just hand that shit over? Here's the fight before Christmas. Siblings Thomas and Gabriella have staged this fake argument to surprise their mom. You know, in the name of Christmas and shit.
So we wanted to prank my mom. She has this old TV that none of us could stand.
So these kids have a trick up their sleeves.
For Christmas, my brother decided to buy her a nice big flat screen television. We thought we'd make it fun and to prank her with the new TV.
Good, you're gonna break the TV 511. What? I don't
give
even know.
No!
She came home to us arguing.
So my brother's always calling me a bitch, which I'm not, but I'm always calling him a lazy ass.
You guys, no one taught you.
I can't believe they're doing this.
And that's when we came up with the idea of smashing the TV with a bat.
Go, break it. How does that work?
I dare you. I dare you.
Fuck that TV. I don't even know it, and I don't like it.
She went nuts, ready to beat her ass.
She lost it.
You know what? Get the hell out of the house,
both of you. Oh, shit, we just released a demon.
I was kind of worried that I was homeless for about 2 seconds.
And that's when he pulled out the television from behind the couch.
That's nice and all, but are we really going to ignore the fact that this man is balding and still living with his mom?
Why would you break the TV?
I got her a new TV, and she's still bitching about $20?
Mom, we were playing this for like an hour.
I did.
So check it out. As the argument escalates, Thomas Fake loses his shit.
I did.
The annoying part of it was the screaming, and I thought my ears were gonna bleed.
Cheer up, Mom. Maybe Santa can spot you that $20.
Mom, they following me, Mom. They following me.
Desmond loves his mom. He's just got a funny way of showing it. Here's messing with Mom.
Mama, bring me the broom.
Coin's a spider, something.
Oh, shoot!
Where did you get it?
Oh, she's stealing? Oh, come and get it, y'all. Come and get it.
Hey, Mom. You love me?
Yeah.
You're my mom, right?
Yes.
I'm adopted?
Yes.
Ew! Did you just fart?
Oh, shut up!
You stink! Oh. Happy birthday, Mom!
Tread lightly, though, dude, because moms always bite back. What happens when you get two douchebag friends together to prank a loving wife and mother? Something no mom ever wants to see, her baby turning butt ugly. Mark, AKA the deadbeat dad in training, is gonna pull a nasty prank on his wife using his innocent baby and his creepy ass friend, George.
All right, well, I'm waiting for the cue for my buddy to put his baby in the bed. Once he does, I'm gonna sneak into that window and then I'm gonna press the play button for the crying noise. Okay, and once that's done, we should see what happens.
Jordan was our firstborn, and Emily was super protective of him. Jordan and I knew we could really piss her off.
Sleep tight now, Jordan. Mama's got to enjoy the best part of her day. Nap time.
George talked me into this. I actually kind of think he had a thing for her.
I mean, she's hot and everything, but I wonder if they had a thing for her.
It's time to get Operation Douchebag rolling. Thank God he put that goblin mask over his face. Way less scary. I'm creeped out by George's ability to crawl through the window. It's like this guy kidnaps on the reg. Goo goo gaga, bitches.
Her baby kept crying and crying. I don't know what took her so long to get in there.
Mama! Mama!
Operation Douchebag accomplished.
It was perfect. She really freaked the hell out.
Let's take a closer look. It's like baby Jordan wants to get kidnapped. He's destined to wind up on a milk carton. The man is wearing dirty shoes inside a baby's crib. I think they give you a coach class ticket to hell for stuff like that.
Mama! Mama!
Mama!
I wonder if Mark feels like he got what he wanted from this prank.
We're divorced now.
Damn, sucks to be you. But hey, Emily, if you're watching this, call me.
Mama! Mama!
We all have tough guys in our family. We also have guys who scream like a bitch. You know what's the worst part of making a turkey? Before you eat it, you gotta violate it. Meet Danielle Nelson. She's got a crippling fear of birds. So you know mom and dad have something special cooking when they ask her to carve up the turkey.
I had a bad experience with birds, so I really didn't want to touch that thing.
Just get the stuffing out.
Danielle looked really uncomfortable with it, so like we kind of wanted to like help her.
What is it?
What the fuck is it?
I swear, it's like a baby chicken.
What the hell? What is it?
I was vegetarian for like 4 years before that too. It was like the grossest thing that could have ever like happened.
It's a second chicken. Awful. It was pregnant.
That's the saddest thing I've ever
seen. Oh my god.
I feel. Turkeys have eggs. They don't have babies.
Sorry, Dad. I'm not into calling children dumb, but the lights of your life don't seem too bright. I think it's time for a science lesson.
Ew, it's making weird sounds.
Science! Dead animals do not make sounds.
I swear, if it's like a baby chicken.
What the hell?
Science! Turkeys do not have baby chickens.
What is that?
It's a second chicken.
Science! I repeat, turkeys do not have baby chickens. They don't even have baby turkeys.
It was pregnant.
Turkeys have eggs. They don't have babies.
We can't eat it now. We cannot eat that.
This is a rock Cornish hen.
They're very well adjusted. And despite what a lot of people are saying, very intelligent girls.
Oh, so now she's a supportive mom.
What is it?
What is it?
Fucking with your family is all fun and games until you realize whatever stupid you find is probably in your DNA, too.
It was pregnant. That's the saddest thing I've
ever seen. Oh, my God.
It's time to crown our MVP, Most Valuable Prankster. We know when someone's got skills.
I dare you. It was pregnant.
So congratulations to baby Jordan's dad, Mark Freeman, for being so dedicated to the prank that it cost him his marriage.
Oh, we're divorced now.
Which isn't so bad, because now Jordan gets two Christmases. We'll catch you next time on Inglorious Pranksters.